This will be the second match on table two. Sangliu of Argentina. Far side, playing against Suraju Saka of the Congo. And the yellow top nearest the camera. Paola Bongelli of Italy is the umpire. So this is a men's singles first round match here in the London 2012 Olympics, the table tennis tournament at the XL Arena between Argentina and the Congo. Argentina represented by Song Liu, who was actually born in China, but in 1990 he moved his family to Argentina and later took up citizenship, made his debut for his new country as a table tennis player in 1999. His opponent from the Congo is 36 years of age. These matches in the singles competition are the best of seven games. Main question mark before this one will be, can Suraju Saka of the Congo take a game off his Chinese-Argentinian opponent, who's ranked outside the world's top 100. Song Liu ranked at 120 on the ITTF ranking list.
What you choose? Service? Six, five,
okay? 2 minutes, please. Players now into the warm-up period. Suraju Saka, sixth in the African Championship in the singles event in 2009, played in Rabat in Morocco. And there's the umpire, Paola Bongelli of Italy. Born in 1972, Song Liu is 40 years of age. Says his most memorable sporting moment was winning a gold medal in the 2011 Pan American Games in Guadalajara, after winning previously 5 silver and 2 bronze medals in previous events. An American champion in the men's doubles and also in the singles, currently won in Cancun in Mexico. Well, Saka's a big, strong, powerful figure. Necessarily an advantage in table tennis, and it will be Song to serve. See the tactic of Saka straight away, a big hitter. He's just trying to out-muscle his opponent, smashing everything back. That's a little bit more finesse from the player representing Argentina. Can power triumph over finesse? We might find out here. Mm-hmm. because Saka knows the only one way to play. Attack everything. Turn, drifting on, to all. Whoever triumphs in this first round match will go through to the second round, where they will meet Slovenia's Bojan Tokic, who's ranked 36 in the world. Turn on the serve. Oh, that was measured, wasn't it? Almost a second's hesitation before he played that, and it was right on the edge of the table. Again, finesse wins. And it brings up a very quick game point. Just rolled over the top of the net, it's still game point. And Saka couldn't return that, so it's 11-3 to Argentina in the first game. Confirmation there, the first game, first of the seven, 11-3. Kazali Lasisi of Nigeria is the coach. Liu Song's coach is Matthias Arto.
Vamos.
Saka serving first at the start of the second game, having lost the first game 3-11. Nice big hitting, aggressive style. Easily dealt with by the 40-year-old Chinese-born Argentinian. Again, the big hitting didn't bring the point, but there was a net caught in the middle of it. 4-4. Lightning quick in his reflexes. The ball has passed him, and then suddenly the arm is outstretched and it's returned. And if the Congolese player keeps hitting it with this much venom, he's going to wear himself out. You can see how he would easily to smash his way past lesser opponents. That was a good touch there as well. In this second game, only took 3 points in the first game. Still in touch. He's got to win a few more points, maybe two on the serve here would be welcome. Make it 7-7. Putting so much effort into all of these shots, but he just can't get them past Liu Song. And both points on that serving sequence are lost. So it's not looking good in this second game. Born in Nigeria, Suraju Saka, is representing the Congo here. Competed in the Olympic Games in Beijing 4 years ago, and the singles were finished in 49th place. Has competed in the World Championships as well in the mixed doubles. Rotterdam in 2011, Yokohama in 2009. But finding no headway at all here against a 40-year-old, but nevertheless lively opponent who's light on his feet and dances around. And from 7-5 and midway through that second game, Yu Song has gone on to not drop another point and win it 11-5. So he leads now by 2 games to love. Is there a lesson that can be learned? Can he make a better impression in game three? Are expected to dominate the medals in this table tennis tournament, as indeed they always have since table tennis first became an Olympic event. 24 gold medals have been awarded before this London 2012 Games. China won 20 of them. The only European to win a table tennis gold medal was Jan Ove Waldner of Sweden. And he was nicknamed Mozart because of his wonderful performances. Turning away in self-disgust, really, that he wasn't able to do better there. But he leads by 2 games to love. He's ahead 4-2. The best of 7. This match could end Suraju Saka's participation in this Olympic tournament. He's down to play in the team event. It's 6-6, he's doing better. It's more points than he's had in either of the two previous games. Lost the first game to 3, lost the second game scoring 5 points. So he's got 6 here, it's all square. desperately needs to get a game under his belt. As he gets a point ahead, Liu Song winds him back in again. Serve. It's an important serve in this third game. And the return from Saka has gone long, so it's 9-all. Very disappointed. Obviously felt that he had a chance in this third game. Indeed, he still has. It's a change of serve now. The ball. Can he take these 2 points?
Nine, ten.
I think that must have just clipped the edge of the table. There's no protest from Saka. Game point against him. Oh, he did everything he could to try and stay in that game, to stay in that rally. What a disappointment for the man from the Congo. Certainly his best game. He had a real chance there. But in the end, it's the Argentinian who takes that third game. 11-3 the first, 11-5, and now 11-9. And it was a crushing blow. Liu Song coming back to the table for perhaps the last time, leading 3 games to Lev against Suraju Saka of the Congo. And it's the player who serves first. Trying to steer that back onto the table, but it's long. His family to Buenos Aires in 1990 and opened a laundry, but he himself didn't actually move to Argentina until 5 years later, 1995. Obtained his Argentinian nationality in 1998 and made his debut for Argentina as a table tennis player in 1999. moving here, it would appear, towards a place in the second round of the men's singles competition. Leading three games to love. Two at the moment. Represented Nigeria at the 2001 World Championships, but wasn't included in the team ahead of the 2003 All Africa Games, so decided to switch nationalities. They're both men representing countries other than where they were born. Saka says he has no regrets about his decision. Took up Congolese nationality, saying it was a professional choice. But it's been pretty one-sided in this men's singles match. Apart from that third game, Saka's never looked to have the game to really stretch his Chinese-born Argentinian opponent. Timeout called. May just be delaying the inevitable. Reminder of the score. 11-3, 11-5, 11-9, and leading 7-4. Song to serve. It was the right idea. Table was open. Just couldn't keep it in play. Argentina leading 8 points to 4. Two points required then for Argentina to win this men's singles match in straight games. There's someone having to run right round the table. That brings up game point, it's match point. Turn snapped back, and that concludes this men's singles first round match, with Liu Song of Argentina defeating Suraju Saka of the Congo by 4-0. Eleven-three, 11-5, 11-9, 11-6. And he will now go through to face Slovenia's Bojan Tokic in the second round, which will be played here tomorrow.